is the crayfish egg. It is wedged between rocks. One of the crayfish eggs are eaten by a salamander. The other drifts off with the river. As it drifts, it cracks open. It looks for something to eat. It finds a salamander. When it's done eating it, it crawls away. A hand grabs it. It uses its claws as protection.